I am pleased to present this video in partnership with www.allfreechristmascrafts.com.
Here's an idea if you want to continue enjoying your Christmas gift cards long after they're finished. You can recycle them into a pair of gift card earrings.
Thank you for tuning in today. For this project, you will need your zero balance gift card. This is a great way to recycle old gift cards. You'll need a pair of scissors to cut up your gift card with. You'll need a drill with a 1/16 inch drill bit. Now, I like to use a little block so that I don't drill through my table. Now, if you don't have a drill, alternatively, you could use a hole puncher. This is a 1/8 inch hole puncher. This is popular if you do scrapbooking and a lot cheaper than buying a drill. And then for the jewelry aspect, you will need two ear wires. You'll need two head pins. You'll need beads of your choice. I've decided to use 4 small beads and 2 large beads. You'll need 6 jump rings. You'll need round nose pliers and your wire cutter. I'm going to start by cutting up my gift card. So I'm going to cut approximately 2 rectangles, 1 inch by 1.5 inches. And you can adjust the dimensions slightly. If there's like a certain picture you're trying to get in the gift card or a certain design you're trying to get. So here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut the edge off because I'm going to go for all square corners. So that's my first step. I'm going to cut this. And then I think I'm going to just try to get the word Disney in right here. And then I'm going to try to get 2 pieces the same size approximately. So I'm just going to cut along here. Now you can certainly get out your ruler and measure this and all that good stuff. That's up to you if you want to do that. So I've cut out 2 rectangles. I think these are going to be a bit long, so I'm going to just cut them about right here. And that will make them about the same size. So these are the base of our rectangle gift card earrings. In this step, I am going to drill a hole at the top and the bottom of each of my gift card earrings. If you don't have a drill, you can just take a small hole puncher and then just punch a hole instead. But for this demonstration, I am going to put these cards together and then use my drill. Try to get them even and then just drill a hole right in the top and in the middle of these gift cards. Now you see there's a hole on the top and the bottom of each of these gift cards. My next step is to take my head pins and thread on beads. Now, you can really do any design you want to do here. Decided to go with a very simple design of 3 beads per head pin. Okay, once you do that, now you want to close with your round nose pliers. So I'm going to close in a loop, and I'm going to cut off with my there it is. I've closed off one head pin. Now I'm going to thread my beads on my second head pin. Bend over my head pin. Get my pliers out. Then bend over to close the loop. In this step, we're going to put it all together. So I'm going to open all of my jump rings. Now, you don't want to open your jump rings out. You want to open your jump rings forward or backwards. So you can open your jump ring like this. I'm going to open all my jump rings right now. So starting with my first ear loop wire, I'm going to thread on a jump ring, and then I'm going to close it, then a second jump ring, and then attach my first card. Now you want to make sure that the card is going to face front once you attach that. I've done that. Now I will close that jump ring, and so hopefully the way we put this together, the card will face forward when we wear the earring. Next, we thread on our next jump ring, our beads, and then the bottom of the, put that through the bottom of the card. And then close that jump ring. And we have our first earring done right here. We'll repeat all these steps for the next earring. So we take a jump ring, attach it to the loop, close it, take our next jump ring, and attach it to our card so that the card faces front. Close that. Check to make sure our card is facing the right way. It does. Now we take our last jump ring, thread on our card and our bead, close that jump ring, and there you have it. These are our recycled gift card Christmas earrings. Thank you for watching.
This video has been brought to you in partnership with www.allfreechristmascrafts.com.